Hello, Central Illinois. The Friday night lights go back on tomorrow. Let's hope they all go on, because tomorrow is 1 week before opening night. Yeah, tomorrow is scrimmage night. Metamora is excited to get on their new turf field for the first time, but tomorrow is really a dress rehearsal for next week, opening week, a chance to put on your uniform, a chance to turn on the lights. Again, we hope all the bulbs go on, a chance to run on the field, and yes, play a little football on team scrimmage night.
The first time being out there in front of people, and so playing a little bit more at game speed. People are a little bit more amped up being out there in front of students, in front of parents, grandparents. And so it does have a little bit different feel.
You know, that night is obviously who's going to perform under the lights. There's always an opportunity for a kid to make a play or to do something maybe we hadn't seen in practice, but hopefully get any rust off that we had so we're ready to go next week.
And you bet we'll giving the 25 Sports Photog team a full workout tomorrow, full scrimmage highlights tomorrow night. Well, this is a very special year at Washington High. The Panthers tomorrow will have a 100th birthday party for their program. At the end of the year, they hope to have a real championship going away party for their longtime coach. Washington Panther coach Darrell Crouch will retire at the end of this season. He'll leave Washington with a very big, very talented senior class.
I think we have a really good group of seniors. We've got 27 seniors. We're all in that same ride together, so I think that it's a good group to go out with.
Among those top seniors coming back, Washington features one of the state's best running backs in Kanan McQuarrie.
A phenomenal athlete. He's the all-state lacrosse player. Turnaround in football, he was all conference, all area on top of that. Bigger, stronger than he was last year.
This is a banner year at Washington. They're celebrating 100 years of football. They're celebrating Coach Darrell Crouch's final year as head coach. And they should be really good on Friday nights.
My biggest goal and our team's biggest goal, I think, would be conference champs is number one. Then, just playoff run and see how far we can make it.
We love playing together. Ever since that loss last year against Bremen, man, we got back in the weight room in October and we've been ready to ball, man. It's been fun.
The continuity of our offensive line, of those guys aren't, we had one senior out of that group last year, so everybody is really back. Both our tight ends, our front seven on defense, all those guys are back. So I think those are pretty good luxuries that you feel pretty good about.
The Panthers have great talent and great team chemistry. They think they'll have a championship celebration in this, the farewell season of their head coach, Darrell Crouch. And tomorrow we'll just make one stop on the tour. We'll stop at Princeville at 6, and then, of course, tomorrow at 10, we'll have all of your scrimmage highlights for you. All right, to golf today, a fun day, a Ryder Cup-like team competition, the East Peoria Raider Cup at Quail Meadows. From the host school, Connor Watson showing off that nice swing for East Peoria. Normal Community's Johnny Blackburn with a beautiful approach shot right here, sticks it close. Normal Community finished fifth as a team. Pekin was third as a team. Current Clark is going to roll in a putt for our camera right here. He rattles one home. Good speed on that one, huh? Washington's Troy Reiser with a long putt. The Panthers finished second today at Quail Meadows, but the champion was Normal West. Jack Wenzel with a nice putt right here. Normal West going home with the first place trophy, the Raider Cup.